differences, many of you are probably looking at these animals thinking, how can you tell the difference between a sea lion and a sea lion?
They're all one's white, one's not.
There's no
car
for them to follow over here.
That's good idea. I'll save you
much.
Come on.
I guess feeding time. You'll probably hear them barking soon. But sea lions are very social, very obnoxious animals. They're going to be the ones that will sit there barking at you, growling, grunting, screaming, all those noises that you tell your dog. A more physical difference is the ears. So if you look at the sea lion and the seal, you might notice that some of them have ears and others look like they don't have ears. The ones with the ear flaps sticking out on the external of their heads are the sea lions. They kind of look like little aliens with monster ears. I had a picture of monsters with them with the little ears sticking out. Whereas seals, they still do have ears, but their ears look more like little erasers that just kind of are tucked inside their heads, and it almost looks like they do not have ears. Now, the third big difference is the way they move. So you might notice some of them are climbing on the rocks with all four feet.
My turn. Me, pick me. Anyway, take that for me. Yeah, got one. Oh, it's a fight. Look at the size of the ones over there. Oh, that must be a walrus. Yeah, that's a walrus, big fat one. Wow.
Me!
You see him, he put his hand up there? Got his hand, I mean, fin. Wow! Whoa! Hey! Guy, put his fin up. Me, pick me. Hey! Yeah, well done. You got one.